another Savage and Sons adventure. Well, Savage and Son, the other one that's cool. Don't tell him to do videos behind his back. For today's challenge, we are going to do... I'm not even doing a challenge. You know what? Today we're just going to have some fun with the good old Frizzies and the good old Chizzies and the good old Dizzies with the good old Baskets, Fantastics, Bow Baskets. We're going to do a disc golf stereotype. We all know those people who are really show a lot of emotion on the course, the people who are too cool for school on the course, and then the people who, you know, do the, and then there's me, the cha-cha, you know, the cha-cha. So, let's get to it. This one's called the...
I don't remember
where I'm at. That's not it. This one's called the Yak Attack. That one's called the Yak Attack, because he thinks he's some silverback gorilla guy. In reality, he can't make 15 footers. This one's called the GK Logo. This one's called the Running Man. The run in, not run me. The Running Man. You gotta run it in. This one's called the Am I Out Guy. All right, am I out?
No.
Yeah, I'm out. This one's called the anger management. This one's called the I wanna be Waisaki so bad. See the nose down on that bad boy? It came in like this. This one's called the Wind Mirror. Let me check my phone. See what the wind's supposed to be like today. Oh, 20 miles per hour east wind. All right. Let me check to make sure it's not. Oh, it's not. This one's the overthinker. This one's called the underthinker. This one's called the basket guy. One, two, three. Come on! You gotta do your job! I put it right here, man! Come on, basket! These cheap baskets, oh my god! Come on, man! This one's called the jumper. I'm outside the circle, right?
Yeah.
I can jump this. I'm outside. You say I'm outside? Ready? This one's called the too cool for school. One, two. Yeah, baby, you know how we do. We just making putts out here. Yeah. This one's called the two funder. You know, we always got that guy who like throws his second putt because he missed the first one. We made the second one. You know, that's how he usually does. He lined up for the first one. Then we go,
this one's called
the
aggressive mini pad.
That's the aggressive mini thrower, I guess. This one's the don't move guy. Hey, you gotta sit still. Don't move. Give me 2 seconds. Don't move. Man, I can hear you over there walking on the leaves, man. Don't move. Come on, please. Hey. Stop moving. Don't move. Hey. Come on, man. Please don't move. Kind of putt real quick. I missed it. You were moving. This one's called the fake out. I faked them out 3 times. I just had to get into the routine, you know, I gotta fake them out. This one's called the dagger. You know, when you see the basket and you got your daggers, you gotta dag bag, you just gotta get it in there, you gotta dag. You gotta just dag it in there, it won't even stay. It proves you're strong, you know, you got that, you know. This one's called the straddler. Oh, I slipped my arm, that was cool. This one's called the straddler. Wide open. No trees. Still got a straddle. I can't do that legend. Do that now. This one's called the straddle. Something's gonna pop in my hip. This one's called the fall. This one's called the loft. From the top pool lifestyle, the loft. This one's called the fist pumper. All right, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. I missed it, so I'm gonna let go. Let's go. This one's called the lover. Come on, basket, please. Can you catch this one for me, please? I'll blow to you real soft. Just catch it, okay? Come on, let's do it. I love you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. one's called The Show Off. My personal favorite. Yeah. Alright, ready? One, two, three. Hey, you stole my trick! This one's called The Moonwalk. This one's called The Dropkick. Three, two, one. Alright.